occasionally, not everything is what it seems. Here I've got a set of numbers. If I look at them, doesn't seem to be a proper number. I come here and I delete that space, and it seems to be a number. So let me go and we'll use one of our tricks. And what we'll tell Excel is, please go and find the space. So I'm going to hit the space bar and replace it with nothing. When I say replace all, Excel says, no, I can't see any spaces. Okay. The reason for this is there's a different type of space. So when you click the space bar, it's looking for a certain space, but this space here is not exactly that. So if Excel says there's no spaces there, what it means is that the space bar click is not there. Easiest way to address this is to go and actually highlight that little space and copy it. And then use, for example, we could use the find replace, but I'm going to use the substitute function. What we're going to say is go look at that text. The old text, I'm going to put inverted commas, and I'm going to paste by clicking Control V that item or that character in, which looks like a space. The new text is going to be nothing, so two inverted commas next to each other. And you'll see already it now seems to accept it. When I say OK, we now get our number looking a bit more reasonable. And in this case, we would need to use our value function just to finally get it into a proper number that adds up.